ऐतिहासिक शैक्षणिक साहित्य व संस्कृतीची जोड म्हणजे स्मार्ट पुणेकर न्यूज.
सो ऑर्गन डोनेशन इज अ बिग नीड ऑफ द सोसायटी अँड इन इंडिया. शुड आय लुक अप हियर? या ओके. सो इन इंडिया अबाउट 4 to 5 lakh पीपल नीड ऑर्गन ट्रान्सप्लांट एव्हरी इयर अँड वी डू अबाउट 20,000. सो एज यू कॅन सी we meet only about 5% of the requirement. The others simply go away from this world. So where do these organs come from? Most of the time we are doing organ transplant from living donors, the near relatives. But what we want to promote is that when people die, they should be able to donate organs, and those are the organs we should be using so that more and more people are able to lead a good life. So far in our country, most of our donation has been happening after brain death. So in brain death, the injury happens to the brain, like in a head injury or a stroke, and the brain dies, but the heart continues to beat. So the blood supply is continuing, and we can then go in and take the organs in a brain dead person. What we want to do now in the country is to take organs when the heart has stopped. So in a normal death, when the heart has stopped, one waits for about 5 minutes, making sure that that person is no longer alive, and then very quickly how to establish protocols to be able to take the kidney, liver, lung, heart, pancreas. That is the program this is all about. Another thing is, we always keep talking about quality in everything, but we have never spoken about quality in organ donation in our country. Whenever we are doing something, we should be able to assess how good we are. So the theme of this meeting, and both are the first of their kinds, that we are talking about donation after circulatory death, and we are talking about how to assess the quality in organ donation.
So sir, as there are India's multi-regional country, according to few what we can say culture or religion, few people believe that transplanting organs or after that postmortem is not right according to their point of view.
So you are talking about some myths about organ donation, yeah. Right? So these are actually just myths. There is no religion in the world which tells you not to donate. So if you see, the Western world is doing it all the time. Indians also, we are doing, we did more than 1,000 last year, and in India also, all religions are not against organ donation. We would like all the religious leaders to talk about organ donation. I think that is where we are missing the eye. Just being not against and sitting quiet is being passive. They need to come forth and say please do it. You take the example, people say that in some Islamic countries there is not much of donation. But then look at Iran. Iran has a organ donation rate of 10 per million population. We are 1 per million population. So there is no religion which forbids you. But we need our religious leaders to step forward and say, please donate. I think that is where we are missing out.
And sir, we mostly see the donors are females.
What you have started talking now about living organ donation. This program is all about after death. So in donations after death, obviously there is no discrimination, but that's a very important point. Discrimination against gender, everyone is very worried about the fact that about 70 to 80% of donors in our country are women, and obviously it shows something that needs to be addressed.
When we talk about deceased organ donation, is when a person who died inside of a hospital, but it's mandatory that he must be inside of a hospital, the doctor explained the family about the declaration of death, We talk about declaration of death by neurological criteria. And after that, another group of doctors and coordinators that they are very well prepared for this offer the possibility to the family for organ donation. So only if the family consent organ donation, then is when it's possible to proceed with the retrieval of the organ. So this is organ donation after declaration of death by neurological criteria or brain death. So there is also donation after circulatory death, that is the event during these 2 days. So after circulatory death, it means that when there is cardiac arrest, also the family can consent organ donation. All of this has to happen inside of the hospital. So no one who died outside of the hospital can become a donor. It should be inside of the hospital. But then when the heart stops, also the family can consent organ donation. Sometimes the process has to be moved faster, but the possibility for the family to consent and then retrieve the organs. Thank you for the question. I have to say that organ donation is an act of generosity. When we talk about organ donation, we are talking about giving life and offer life to any other person. So it's very important that the countries work towards implementation of protocol, clear protocols for organ donation for transplantation. So they are already very well known around the world. So Spain is the country who lead organ donation and transplantation in the world, and Spanish model have been implemented in many countries. So India now, and with this initiative like tonight, India is towards implementing best practice for organ donation. There are many people waiting for an organ, and it's important that all Indian community start to talk about the possibility of organ donation and get more information of how to register as a donor. Yeah, I have to invite all the healthcare professionals to talk inside of the hospital with other colleagues to get more information, and of course to inform the patients and the relatives of the potential donors about the possibility to donate organ for transplant. And also I invite the community to get more information. There is plenty of information in the Ministry of Health and Prevention, in the official websites of the different transplant hospitals. So you can get more information about how organ donation works, and especially, as I mentioned before, organ donation is a gift of life to other people.
ये मणिपाल ग्रुप्स की तरफ से जो डोनेशन आफ्टर सर्कुलेटरी डेथ, इसके ऊपर बेसिकली हमारे जो कंट्री में अभी डोनेशन आफ्टर सर्कुलेटरी डेथ, क्योंकि ये हार्ट बिल्कुल रुक जाता है. आपको भी शायद पता होगा कि जो डोनेशन होता है सॉलिड ऑर्गन्स का, तो वो यूजुअली ब्रेन स्टेम डेथ डोनर के बाद होता है. ब्रेन स्टेम कि जब मृत्यु हो जाती है, ब्रेन स्टेम जब ख़त्म हो जाता है, तो उसके बाद डोनेशन होता है. तो उसमें एक ऑर्गन डोनर जो है, आपको भी ये भी पता है कि एक ऑर्गन डोनर जो है 8 से 9 लोगों की ज़िंदगी बचा सकता है. लाइक 2 किडनी दे सकता है, 1 लिवर दे सकता है, हार्ट दे सकता है, 2 लंग्स दे सकता है, पेनक्रियाज, इंटेस्टाइन, और लिवर को भी अगर स्प्लिट करके दिया जाए तो 2 लोगों को दिया जा सकता है. तो 8 से 9 लोगों की ज़िंदगी बचा सकता है. ये डोनेशन जो है, क्योंकि बहुत सारे देशों में अभी हार्ट रुकने के बाद भी डोनेशन हो सकता है, किया जा रहा है, हमारे देश में ये भी, इसको भी बढ़ाने की ज़रूरत है. ब्रेन स्टेम डेथ के बाद तो डोनेशन होता ही है, लेकिन हार्ट के रुकने के बाद भी जो डोनेशन हो सकता है, वो वाले डोनर में भी अगर हम ठीक से उसको मैनेज करें और जो नई एक टेक्निक्स जो आ गई हैं उनको इस्तेमाल करें, तो हार्ट के डोनेशन के बाद भी एक डोनर बहुत से ऑर्गेन्स दान कर सकता है. और क्योंकि हार्ट में क्या होता है कि एक तरह से जब हार्ट रुक जाता है, तो वो फैमिली को भी एक अच्छे से समझ में आता है कि ये अब हमारा जो 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 मेम्बर है, हमारा जो नियर एंड डियर वन है, वो उसकी मृत्यु हो चुकी है. और बिल्कुल, मतलब क्योंकि ब्रेन डेथ भी मृत्यु है, ब्रेन डेथ भी मृत्यु हो चुकी है, लेकिन कई बार फैमिली को उसको समझने में दिक्कत होती है, क्योंकि उसमें हार्ट को हम चला के रखते हैं, आईसीयू में मेंटेन करते हैं, और इसमें हार्ट भी रुक जाता है, और उसको हम किसी तरह से अगर डोनेशन करा सकते हैं उस सिचुएशन में, जबकि फैमिली भी समझती है, तो उसमें भी डोनेशन हो सकता है। तो इससे ऑर्गन डोनेशन नंबर जो कि भारत देश में बहुत कम है और ज़रूरत हमारी बहुत ज़्यादा है, तो उसको हम बढ़ा सकते हैं। जैसे दूसरे देशों में 30-40% तक जो ऑर्गन डोनेशन है वो हार्ट के रुकने के बाद जो मरीजों की डेथ हो जाती है उनके हो रहे हैं, तो हमारे देश में अभी बहुत कम, लाइक पिछले साल एक डोनर था जिसके हार्ट से हुआ, इस साल 3-4 डोनेशन हुए हैं हार्ट के रुकने के बाद। तो इसको हम अगर उतना ले पाएँ तो ले जा पाएँ जितने की हम ब्रेन डेथ के बाद डोनेशन है, तो एक पूल ऑफ ऑर्गन डोनर बढ़ जाएगा और हमारे डोनेशन नंबर इम्प्रूव हो जाएंगे। डोनर्स की बहुत ज़रूरत है और बहुत सारे लोग जो ऑर्गन फेलियर से जूझ रहे हैं उनकी लाइफ को बचाने में इसमें मदद मिलेगी।